Good morning, boys and girls. How are we doing today?
Good.
Yeah. Let's quietly go into our spot and sit down and listen for directions. Let's go.
What's up, buddy? How are you doing today?
Good, good. Ready to run?
All right.
Thank you very much. Alright, boys and girls, start with the tangent super fast. Let's up for our names. Mark.
Here.
Travis.
Here.
Chelsea.
Here.
Anna.
No, here Anna.
Is ESL. ESL, okay. Alexis.
Here.
Kylie.
Here.
Marcos ESL.
Yes.
Jocelyn.
Here.
Jasmine.
ESL.
Aiden.
Here.
Maddie.
Here.
Lindsay.
Here.
Kimberly. Kirsten,
yeah.
Zach,
yeah.
Caitlin,
here.
Jonathan,
here.
Pedro's out.
Here. No,
out.
Here.
Andrew,
here.
Catherine,
here.
Zoe,
here.
Erica,
out.
And Zane. Alright, boys and girls. First round of practice with official fitness testing coming up. You know what that means, right?
No.
Push ups and sit ups. We got a push up position. We'll get started up. You know the routine. I say dab, you say thunder. Go ahead, Mark. You can grab it, buddy.
Yeah.
I'll wait for Mark to get back out here. We'll start up. Once we finish with our push ups and sit ups, we're going to find a partner for stick run. Partner up. We're going to move on and right to stick run. And then we'll get started. Alrighty. I sit down and you sit another. There!
One!
There!
Two!
There!
Three!
There!
Four!
There!
Five!
There!
Six!
There!
Seven!
There!
Eight!
There!
Nine!
Ten!
Ten!
And you're punching those 10 crunches against the wall.
Thank you.
Yeah. Boys and girls, quiet please, Andrew. Alright, Andrew, before we start today, we're doing team shooter handball. I'm going to have Andrew demonstrate the correct way to ride a scooter. Alright, Andrew, so we put our bottoms on the scooter, hands inside the handles. Notice where his hands are.
Yes.
Inside, you don't want to put his hands in there?
Because he won't get his fingers.
You won't get his fingers crossed. Very good. This is how we're supposed to be on it, system. Like this, using our feet to move around. Who knows what muscles we'll be using today in our legs?
Legs.
Leg muscles. We know our muscles right now. We have our quadriceps and our hamstrings.
Oops.
All right. Hips. Big words, right? Very good. So we're using our leg muscles today to move around. So we have the scooters. We have some safety rules to discuss. Listen up. Eyes up here. Like, just like floor hockey, we're going to have the net set up and we have a crease set up. So from this yellow line up here,
Kyle, over here. It's like hockey,
across,
but
on scooters. Yeah, just like hockey, it's very similar to soccer also. This yellow line through the foul line, and this yellow line mapped down here. This area is the crease. This, you are not allowed to shoot from inside this area. If the ball is here, Andrew can come in and get it if he wants, but he's not allowed to shoot on goal from this area. I agree with that, so now though. All right, please score. This is right there. You are not allowed to score from the inside of the crease. You must be completely outside of it. Even if your foot is just slightly in, it's not going to count. You need to be outside of the crease.
What if you don't see?
Then your goal is not going to count then. If you shoot from it and you score from inside the crease, we're not going to count the goal. So it'll be two teams, the red team and the blue team. Yes?
What if you're tired,
Tommy,
and you don't know?
If your tires are more likely than your legs would probably be in it. You'd probably be facing forward. Any part of your scooter or body part is inside the crease, your goal is not going to count. Just have to make sure. Just make sure you're outside of the yellow line. Alright? We're going to have two teams. We're going to have a red team and a blue team. I'll bring some of the teams in a second. We're goalies. Goalies are allowed to stand. Listen up. Goalies are allowed to stand. They're not going to be on the scooter. You do not want to stand in here, right? You want to take a step out and guard the goal a little bit better. Yes, John. Why? Tell us, why must you sit outside of the goal?
So if someone shoots, you can cut the goal off, like you did.
You have a better chance of blocking it. That's correct. Over here, Josh, can you sit up, please?
Because if you go in, you're trying to, if it's high, you're just going to hit your head or something.
Mm-hmm. You need to hit the net, knock the net down. You have a better chance of blocking the ball. You block more of the net as you're further out from the goal than you are right in. And you don't have too much room to move right in. Throw crack into the net here or there. Alright? Also, I understand when I'm a student, the ball will be on the ground. So when you come up to it, as quickly as you can, grab the ball and put it in your lap and hold on to it. You don't want to come over here, go for the ball and have someone come up and then run over your fingers with the scooter. I don't know about you, I like having all my fingers and toes. Then we all do, so let's make sure we keep our hands high up, grab the ball from the top, pick it up on our scooter. I'm going to break something to two teams, red team and blue team. I'm going to give you a penny if you're on the red team. If you get a penny, either way, blue team and red team, both of them will grab a scooter off the rack. I tell you if you're on the red team with a penny, you will sit over by that red goal. And if you're on a blue team, you will sit right in front of this blue goal. Do you understand?
Yeah.
I'm going to break up into the team, so please don't beg to be on the team. I'm going to break this up on separate teams. Start down here with the girls. Let me have you two girls be on the red team. So grab a scooter and head to the red side. You two girls be on the blue team. So grab two scooters. You go over here. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not allowed to be famous now. So you two girls be on the scooter and head to the red side. You two girls be on the red team. Alright? What do we do for that? I'll only bring one more second for you. Alright? Just sit down over here. Yeah, you'll be on the blue team, you'll be on the blue team. You have two shooters on the blue team. Then we have 1, 2, 3, Andrew, we'll all be on the red team. Yeah, I'm not sure we'll be on the red team.
Yeah!
Woo! Right here, right there.
Yeehaw!
Yeah, you're on the red team.
Yeah!
One player for red over here. One goes to the field right here. One for blue over here. Dawson, come on up. Say hi back. All right, boys and girls, we do not have any zones. So we can go from defense to offense and defense to offense. We can move all around the floor. But be aware. If you do not want to have all your defensive players come over here and try to score, because then blue will have a fast break to score, and the only person they have to stop the goal is the goalie. So you want to make sure you leave some players behind for goalie, and for defense to help out the goalie, get rebounds, passes that are missed, and hit the ball back to your offense. And you need to work together as a team, communicate, talk about where you're going to go, who's going to be where, and try to work from there to score. You understand? All right, once the goal is scored, the goalie will take the ball out of the net, and we're going to start right back up, all right? And I'm going to rapid fire. When I call a stop and switch out goalies, then we're going to a drop ball. Understand? He does it a jump ball. I'm dropping out of here, okay? Are you ready? I'm going to drop it into the left. Boys and girls, are we ready? Blue team, stand around, get ready. Go into position. Red team, get ready. And back to the circle. I'm going to drop it down. Yeah, hit it.
Thank you.
Three, two, one, go! Yeah, go ahead. Someone's hand right now saying good game. All right, boys and girls, thank you. Listen up now. Team student handball. All right, listen up now. Team student handball is a team game. You need to work together as a team. So to blame one individual student, boys, to blame one individual student is not right. It's a team game. We work together. Do we understand?
Yeah.
Okay, now let's do over a couple quick things. When we're playing the team student handball, what are some of the things we were working on? Yes?
Throwing.
Very good. Anything else?
Balance
on the students. Very good. Yes?
Passing.
Yes?
Scoring.
Yes?
Catching.
Very good. Who knows what muscles we use today? Jonathan.
Our
leg muscles. What else do we use?
Our hamstring.
Our hamstring. Very good. What other one? Who remembers that front muscle? Quadricep. Very good, boys and girls. You did a very good job today. Remember, it was a team sport. We're in class. We need to be friendly to everyone and always be showing good sportsmanship. Does we understand?
Yes.
All right, boys and girls. Good job today. You can head on out. Goodbye, boys and girls. Bye.